Hello, sir. How you doing? You have any poop bags for dogs? Mm-hmm. You have any extra plastic bags for poop? Mm-hmm. No?
I've been using, like, I don't even use the poop bag. Call it like recycle. I use paper towels and old, you know, when you go to the grocery store and you get the bags from there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. So how often you walk this dog?
Twice a day.
Oh. So every time you poop, you clean it up?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, just checking.
Yeah.
All right, because I'm just right now, we put up a camera and we're watching because people have been using the side of my house for pooping for the dogs.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just, you're one of the people that I've seen on my camera now, mm-hmm. walking your dog. So I'm just checking that you're doing the right thing by your dog. That's all I'm checking.
I'm not going to say not 100%. Sometimes I might come out or he may do some little teeny stuff. I may not pick it up.
It doesn't matter. You should pick
but
it up all the time. I've had a dog over 12 years. Yeah, I appreciate it because I'm talking to everyone because I'm tired of it now.
I got the same thing. My house, same thing.
Because I respect people's house and I need them to respect mine. I don't do that to nobody's house and I don't want it done to mine. Have a good day, sir, all right?
You too.
All right. I ain't playing with these people no more. Fucking clean up after your dogs. Fuck out of here.